What's up, guys? SizzleRJ here again. So, since we already did the story mode mission of the boss, we're gonna try level 2 of it and see what type of drops we get. It's a pretty easy boss, so it should be easy. Now, from the background of it, I thought it was gonna be Genghis. I thought it was gonna be a Genghis boss, but it was actually Sayoken. I knew it was Sayoken because one of the Patapons said it. Genghis is a little hard, so Genghis will be interesting. Gotta get in the fever mode faster. I need to concentrate. I'm only doing this battle just to see what else type of drops or possible drops that we could get, maybe. I don't know how that claw didn't get me. Yeah, we can probably stagger him. Oh god, no we can't, no we can't. Oh, he did. Yeah, we can. Alright, so he gives meat. So the crab gives us some meat. I hate that one. Hate that attack. Oh, he's running away. Ooh, he staggered him. Nice. This could possibly be a good ka-ching loot. This could possibly be a good ka-ching. Be good farming. Yeah, I'm just gonna attack anyway. I think it's a claw attack. Oh no, it's a bubble. Oh my gosh, now it's a claw attack. Oh no, 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 no. Oh thank god. I thought he was gonna grab one. Push up just a little bit. Alright, so we just got 2 meats so far. So if you ever need to farm for meat, here you go. I'm probably not getting any like good gear drops. I'm tired of getting meat. Oh no, it's a claw attack. Why do I keep mixing that up with a bubble attack? Okay. Okay then. I'm a little salty. I'm honestly a little salty. So we got the Sayoking's horn. Their pinchers is not really useful. We got tender meat, and cafeteria meat. Cafeteria. Did I say that right? I feel stupid. Jesus. Well, there's not much that the Sayoken can give. However, we do have one of the weapons. So Sayoking's horn, apparently that's what they call. And we are gonna make the wand wrapper. I just wanna see what it looks like. Damn, mixing that with the Norky cost. It costs a lot of money to make these things. So these are the Mega Palms. So we're gonna see what one looks like. And that's what they look like. Pretty cool, right? basically they have these horns that can do damage, obviously. But I'm just gonna check them out real quick. Pretty cool. You can give them type of, oh, you can't give them a helmet for some odd reason. So this is the Psyo King's horn. And obviously the archer type class, so they can shoot from the back. So actually, if you wanted to go hunting, what you could actually do is maybe put them in front. Oh wait. Oh wait, actually, maybe that wouldn't help. It depends. I don't know. But yeah, that's how it is. My name is Sizzle Audrey, and have a good day.